So okay. Keep going.
And then should not be
WCL.
One crack or loose. Leaky. Excuse
there you go. Remember, air runs through leaky. It, right?
Yes.
Okay. Ben, what do they lead into?
Lead into the brake chamber.
Tell me about the brake chamber.
The brake chamber should not be
CDL.
It should not be cracked, dented, or leaky.
Good. And then what else?
And it should
what's not
have no missing loose clamps.
You got it. No loose or missing clamps. And then finally,
securely mounted.
There you go. All right. What's usually on the back of your brake chambers?
Slack adjusters.
Tell me about the slack adjusters.
The slack adjusters should be
BLMP.
Should not be broken loose or missing. Should not have broken loose or missing parts.
Got it. Nailed it. Okay. What's usually attached to your slack adjuster?